In cricket, the West Indies will be seeking a maiden test victory in Sri Lanka when their two-match series bowls off in Galle on Sunday. The contributions with the bat will depend a lot on vice-captain Jermaine Blackwood, who spoke about the challenge ahead during today's Cricket West Indies virtual media conference.
The West Indies will be going into the first test versus Sri Lanka without match practice due to their warm-up fixture being totally washed out. But Jermaine Blackwood does not see this as a major disadvantage.
I don't think we are affected at all, to be honest. The guys are in good spirit. We recently left from the Caribbean and we played two best of the best games. So most of the guys get a proper hit out in the middle in Antigua. But, you know, since we reach here, some rain and stuff. But I think the guys are in a very good place. We trained a few days because, you know, we had rain and the guys really look good. And today, again, at practice, you can see, you know, the guys adapting to the surface as quickly as possible. And very pleasing to see how the guys are going about their work at practice. And I don't think that practice match is going to hinder us at all.
As with most South Asian cricket-playing nations, spin is a major component of the bowling attack. According to Blackwood, the Windies are prepared for that and have some quality in that department as well.
Well, we know that Sri Lanka have some quality spinners, but we as well have quality spinners. So I think everyone is very looking forward to the challenge ahead because we know that we're gonna expect a lot of spin. So we are very prepared for that.
Team morale and togetherness is said to be high in Gaul, with support for the younger players high on the agenda.
My cricket is in a very good place in terms of, well, my head is in a very good place right now. Batting-wise, I think I'm ready, to be honest. I'm batting very good. You know, I'm very focused right now. So it's just time to just, you know, go out and play cricket and just execute my plans right now at this moment. But as I can tell you right now, I'm fully focused for these two test matches.
The Jamaican middle-order batter is himself prepped and ready to go. The first test begins at 12:30 a.m. TT time on Sunday. Wayne Cunningham, TTT Sports.